wax cylinder album that we got for sale here. This one's called The Lonely Teardrops.